Isn't that what you really want? The death of your brother and the start of your own fame?
How thou, brother me. I've had no message from my brother, but I still believe in my heart that he will not betray me.
One must always think the worst, Ragnar.
Your brother's a great man. A great warrior. As am I.
I'm here on behalf of Ragnar Lothbrok. Are you sure you want to raise your axe against
him? I shall answer him with blood.
But what is this that I can't see with eyes cold hands taking hold of me? When God is gone and the devil takes hold, who have mercy on your soul?
We are brothers. You and I will always be equal.
Is this what you really want, brother?
I cannot fight you.
Why?
Time to go home.
We will have an assembly. We will take Rollo up to the Laura. And that is where his fate will be decided.
I remember when we were boys. We often fought against each other. Isn't that always the way with brothers? They hate and love each other all the time.
You could have killed me.
I could never have killed you.
You chose.
Yes, I chose. And Rollo chose. And Rollo's choice led to all of this.
Chose to fight against his brother. He killed many of our sons. Brothers. The gods have made their own judgment, which I cannot overturn. I therefore order this man be set free.
The gods have offered you a chance to be reborn, to be redeemed, to gain Valhalla. That is what they have offered you.
I wanted to step out of your shadow. You understand that, don't you? But when I stepped out of it, there was no sunlight.
Everything is new now.
I'm with you, brother!
It's just the same. But the snake is new.
But what is this that I can't see with eyes cold hands taking hold of me? When God is gone and the devil takes hold, who have mercy on your soul?
I am taking my brother home.
You paid a heavy price for your loyalty to me.
No wealth, no ruin, no silver, no gold. Nothing satisfies me but your soul.
Racer!